girl.
She's just got so much skin.
Elephant Nature Park, we have a very unique setting because we have all these elephants that come together from different backgrounds, and they can actually choose their family members. So not all of these elephants are related by blood, but they act like they are and will defend each other and stick up for each other and play together, and it's a really unique and cool thing to watch.
So elephants choose their family?
Yes, they do. Elephants choose their family here, at least in the sanctuary setting or in the this kind of semi-free setting that they have. In the wild, they normally just stick together in groups. Sometimes they may be pushed out, but most of the family groups would be just blood-related and not from... But this is a unique setting where we have elephants coming from all different backgrounds and going back to their instinct of family and having friends. I recently graduated, so I don't have a ton of experience besides just being in vet school and doing a few externships and working on dairy farms and with horses almost my whole life. But with elephants, everything's a challenge. So we have to modify almost everything we use to be able to use it on the elephants. There's a little bit of pus inside, but not much. Her pain isn't significant enough to make her stop eating, so that's the biggest thing I look for. And it's uncomfortable, and she can feel it here for sure, but not necessarily enough to that she's so unhappy about it. This is anti-parasitic stuff that will keep the maggots away.
Yeah.
The other landmine elephant has the same kind of tissue that grows, and it's a relatively common injury in Thailand because there's so a lot of elephants would come from Burma, or people also would put landmines out to protect their land from illegal logging, or if there's drugs or something in the area, they might do it as well. I think animals can heal humans emotionally and in other ways as well. Even me working with the elephants that aren't really companion animals, they're animals in captivity, they sometimes just little things that they do just make my day better. It depends on the individual. I do think that some elephants and many animals do like people and find companionship in them, and I think others more just tolerate us being around, or maybe they've learned to adapt to us being around and somewhat look forward to the interaction that we have with them.
This is unbelievable.
That's crazy.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
This is like something you'll never forget.
Can you touch this? Can I touch it?
And if what they say is true about elephants, I guess this guy won't ever forget it either. I don't think that's part of the plan.
My sunshine, my only sunshine, you may be happy.